All right, so I want to do something so totally different for dinner, and I want y'all to help, so come on, let's cook. And yes, I got a stain on my leggings. I got kids. Mind your business. Come on, let's cook. All right, so first you're going to start out with some marinated carne asada steak. You're going to need some fries, some large burrito shell, flour shells, some tomatillas, some chiles, some lime, some garlic, some cilantro. You're going to need it all because we're making our own salsa as well. All right, and off camera, you're going to go ahead and get some grapeseed oil cooking and heating up in a pan so we can get our meat nice and seared. After that, the tomatillas need to be peeled and clean. Peeled and clean. After you've done that to those and the chiles, get your half an onion, boiling water, and let those boil on up until they turn this beautiful green color. That's the color we're looking for. Go ahead and put that in a blender. You're gonna need also the garlic, some onion powder, garlic powder, chicken bouillon. Go ahead and blend that up. Season to your tasting. Look at that. That looks beautiful. Off camera, I went on and made some guacamole and some refried beans. We're going to load this burrito up with our french fries and everything. And now we're going to sear our burrito on each side. Looking for a nice sear? This is what you're looking for. Go ahead and get that seared on each side. We're going to open it up. It may not look appeasing, baby, but it was good, honey. Really good. All right, and there you go. You got yourself a California burrito. I really hope you enjoy. See ya.